Hey guys, how are you all doing? So, this is gonna be a vlog of my travel experience. I'm gonna be leaving Brazil and traveling to Australia. I'm gonna be moving to Australia tomorrow. So it's so crazy to think about that I'm leaving Brazil. I came back to Brazil in 2017 and now I'm moving back. Or I'm not moving back, I'm moving to Australia now. But yeah, I think I'm ready, but I'm gonna be packing my bags today. Today is Monday, so yeah, I'm gonna be packing the bags today. And tomorrow I will be traveling at, I think my plane is around 7:30 p.m. Yeah, 7:30 p.m. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along this travel and how my experience is gonna be. And yeah, I think I'm ready. It's just the start of a new journey. I'm really excited to see what this new journey has to offer, what are the obstacles that I'll face along the way. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along. Watch the video till then. Alright, so it's time to pack the bags up. My mom and my sister are gonna help me. Mom? So this is my mom. Marissa, Paula.
Hi.
This is my little sister. So they're gonna help me pack my things up. Right now it's 8:25, so yeah, I'm gonna start packing, and tomorrow I gotta be at the airport around 4:30 to maximum 5 o'clock, so yeah, let's start packing. Bye. Alright, so just finished packing my bags up. Right now I think it's around like midnight something. It's around midnight. So yeah, just finished packing. Got two full bags. This one I just need to close up. But I got this bag here. And I got like a little handbag as well. Like a little handbag. So yeah, this is it. Took a long time to get everything packed. But yeah, tomorrow is gonna be a long day and I'm gonna bring you guys along and just show you guys what the experience is like of traveling and moving to another country. The main reason why I'm moving is because I'm going to start university there. So yeah, that's why. So see you guys tomorrow. Alright, so I woke up a little bit ago. I think now it's 7:40. But yeah, today is the day of travel. I'm traveling today. It's still crazy to think that I'm traveling to another country in a few hours, you know. But I think it's just the start of a new chapter in life. It's gonna be a new journey. And my opinion for, or recommendation for everyone, if you get big chance or something that you think that you will benefit, maybe it might be hard, but you know that in the end it will be worth it. Take the risk, take the chance, make use of it, and I'm sure like everything has to, all great things will come out of it, you know. But it's still crazy, I'm still trying to process everything that I'm moving to another country by myself, and yeah, it's just a start of a new chapter, and I want to see what is waiting for me out there. So yeah. All right. Organized everything, packed everything in the car. We have already all the baggage is in the back of the car, and now we're gonna pick up one of my friends, and then I'm going to pick up my sister from school, and then from there we're gonna be heading to the airport, and I should be catching my flight at 7:40, 7:30. So yeah, today I was in a lot of rush, and yeah, today the day just flew, time went flying, and yeah. But now we're gonna pick up my friend, pick up my sister, and head to there. So I'll pick up from there. just arrived at the airport here in Brazil. So, the little tour. This is the bottom floor. Yeah, they gotta focus. Yeah, just arrived now. We're gonna check in. And yeah, we're gonna check in, deliver the bags, and see. We got Wellington up here. Wellington. We got Larissa, my little sister, and that's my mom in the back. Yeah, we're gonna check in now. Let's go. Alright, so just sent the bags, just finished my check-in, got my all my tickets. Now it's just go through the little police part and get on the plane. But yeah, all went well, all went smooth. I'm just gonna chill a little bit now with my mom, my sister, and my friend Wellington. And yeah, gonna spend my last minutes or last hour with them before I leave to Australia. So yeah, I'll pick the camera back up when I'm boarding, probably. We'll see, we'll see. Alright, so got some of these pão de queijo from here from Brazil, and got some cappuccino. Got sister. Oh, well, so, but the same thing as me. So, yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, so just went to the baggage check and now I'm gonna be heading to São Paulo. It's already starting to scan. So yeah, gonna be heading to São Paulo, São Paulo to Doha, and then Doha to Perth, Australia. So yeah. I got stopped at the like the baggage check, but didn't have anything. So it was alright. And yeah, gonna start boarding now the plane and I'm gonna bring you guys along. So yeah, overall the experience. It's a roller coaster of emotions currently. It's like a lot of emotions. Said bye to my mom, my sister, my friend. And but it's life, you know. It's a new chapter and I'm sure there's a lot waiting for me in the future. So yeah, let's go. And I will bring you guys along.
Alright. Leaving Brazil right now. I'm gonna be getting on the airplane currently. Got the airplane.
Yeah, I'm gonna be leaving Brazil and going to São Paulo now. We've got the airplanes over there. Yeah. Yeah, I'll pick up again when I'm in the plane.
Alright, they couldn't record getting on the plane. It was too crowded, there was a lot of movement. But got on, got my seat, I got the window seat, which is I think best seat probably. And yeah, we're flying economic as well. And yeah, got the little seat. Got the little window view. Come on. Can get better than this. Now here we come, São Paulo. Here we come.
De mão no compartimento superior ou embaixo da poltrona à sua frente. Esta aeronave possui 8 saídas de emergência, 2 na parte dianteira, 4 na parte central e 2 na parte traseira. As luzes de emergência indicam as saídas. Localizem a saída mais próxima, que poderá estar atrás de vocês. Se a cabine ter depressão, máscaras de oxigênio cairão automaticamente acima do seu assento. Puxem a máscara, coloquem-na sobre o seu nariz e boca. Ajustem o elástico.
Here I am in this old town, still dreaming of the open road. I've been here for far too long. There's so much more than this I know. It's been years since I've been gone. I miss the way it feels to roam. This urge that's grown inside my heart to pack my bags and hit the road. I'm dreaming of the road again.
just landed in São Paulo right now. And goes through customs and then
feels like we found home.
See you guys soon.
On the road that's grown thin.
Alright. Trying to get to the right terminal. Gotta get to terminal 3. So yeah, going right now to it. It's a long walk. Long walk. Good. Gotta go through all the check-in stuff and everything. But yeah, the flight went pretty good, pretty smooth. I got pretty lucky. I got a full world to myself on the airplane from Goiânia to São Paulo. And yeah, let's see if I get lucky again. Let's see if we get lucky again this next flight to Udo. So yeah. This is the airport here in São Paulo. So yeah. Gotta go to the departures right now. Oh, and yeah, let's go. Alright, so just got back. I'm gonna be waiting for my next flight, which is at 1:30 a.m. So I'm gonna have dinner right now. Now it's 10:48 a.m. I'm gonna have dinner. I'm gonna have a hamburger with fries. Let me see if I can get it. Yeah, and then some hamburger with fries and guaraná. But yeah, my next flight 1:30 a.m. So I got some time to kill here. And yeah, I'll see you. Alright, so soon I'm gonna be boarding the airplane. I'm going to Doha right now. I'm currently in São Paulo still. Finished my dinner. It was pretty good. And had burgers and stuff for our show. But yeah, gonna be boarding the airplane soon. I think I should be leaving here in São Paulo at 1:20. It's not so soon yet. It's 12. Yeah, 10 past 12. So yeah. I think they said that it's gonna start boarding the plane at 20 past 12. So yeah, gonna be boarding. I'm going with Qatar airline. And yeah, overall I think it's gonna be a good flight, although very long. It's gonna be 14 hours if I'm not wrong, but I'll try to make. Just landed in Doha right now, and yeah, it was a pretty long flight, but overall pretty good flight. Yeah. Alright, just arrived at Doha, the international airport. It's huge over here, it's huge. See? It's huge. But the flight went good, everything went smooth. And yeah, I think I'm gonna get something to eat. I met two guys that are sitting next to me, they're really nice talking to them. And yeah, but this airport is huge. Yeah, that's it. Just got out of the business lounge. I'm gonna show you guys after. I filmed some little videos, but
I managed to. The guys that I was sitting next to were, I got lucky. And they managed to get me. Alright, gonna take you guys for a little walk around. Alright, so right now I'm just walking. Just walking around, exploring the place. My flight is still in like 2 hours. But yeah, I'm just chilling right now, walking. And yeah, not so bad here. This airport is huge, it's actually. Like, when if any of you get a chance to come here, you guys should come. It's huge. Like, look at this statue. That's crazy. It's crazy. But yeah, if any of you guys get a chance to come to Doha and check out this airport, you guys should. It's a must see. It's a must. But yeah, gonna go through. Get ready to depart in a little bit. And yeah, now. Just came here and I just saw right next to me is a McLaren and I'm at another McLaren. Oh my god. It's a McLaren. Then we got a BMW right in the back. Yeah.
Got a little nice Porsche. Got a nice McLaren.
Alright, so sitting down waiting for the gate to for my airplane to be called. It has not been decided yet, but so got pretty lucky right here in Doha right now. And yeah, I got lucky. The two guys were sitting next to me, they're really nice people, really nice. I talked to them and ended up getting that. We went to the VIP lounge. They managed to get me in. So after I got here in Doha, we went straight to the VIP lounge, had some food. I ate spaghetti, a little salad, how I showed in a little clip before. It was pretty good. And now after that, I went roaming around the airport. Airport here in Doha, it's huge, it's very big, many stores, a lot of stuff. And I think I only got about like 2 hours here, and which is not a lot. It's gonna go pretty fast, but overall my experience traveling has been pretty good, pretty exciting. My first time traveling alone, and yeah. Yeah, the airport here is huge. A lot of good stores, very expensive, the stuff here. But yeah, overall experience of traveling solo, not bad. Met those two guys, really nice people. And yeah, overall flight being so good. I'm sitting down right here. Let me show you. Right in front. There we got the McLaren. Right over there we got a McLaren. Gonna pop up some pictures and videos of the McLaren. And yeah, just sitting around. We got this little table which everyone sits to charge the phone and computer, whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna be waiting. Just for a little bit. I'm on the other side. The airport still goes more, but yeah. This airport is huge. I'm impressed.
Yeah, focus, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna start boarding soon. Yeah, there is a duty-free area. Yeah, I'm gonna go through like the baggage check, and yeah, I should be getting ready to get on the plane soon. It's around like 1:30 a.m. already. The plane arrives, or I should be boarding the plane in like an hour. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon.
Alright, so left already Doha. I'm already on the plane going to Perth right now. Yeah, I'm pretty comfortable right now. My seat is really comfortable. Flying in economy as well again. Yeah, once settled, the plane ride is about like 10 hours. It's in 10 hours and 20 minutes, and it's already, there's only like 9 hours and 20 minutes remaining. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.
Right, having breakfast right now. Got some chicken with sausage and an omelette. And then we got a little fruit salad, and I got an orange juice, a drink, and water. So yeah, not too bad, not too bad.
Alright, so far the flight is good. Came just to the bathroom, just finished having breakfast. It's pretty good, the food was pretty good, it's pretty good. And yeah, I think it's still 8 hours. I think it's still like 8 hours to go. No, not even that, I think. Yeah, but maybe 8 or 9, I didn't check. Yeah, I think I'm gonna finish my movie and then I might go to sleep. So yeah.
Just finished watching the movie 65. I personally liked it a lot. I liked it. I suggest that you guys should watch it as well. Give it a shot. I liked it. I liked it a lot. And yeah, I think I'm gonna go take a nap. There's still like 8 hours and 20 minutes for the flight to end. Oh, for me to arrive in Perth. So yeah, I'm gonna take a nap, and then after I wake up, if there's time, I'll watch one more movie. But yeah, this is the movie that I was watching. Any of you want to watch it as well? This is a movie. So yeah, I liked it a lot. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now. Good night. Or good morning, I mean. Here it's in the morning still. So yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. Lunchtime right now. Got some beef with mashed potatoes. There's some dessert, a little salad. I got Coke to drink.
Alright, so just finished having lunch a little bit ago. There's still about like an hour and 40 minutes until we arrive in Perth. But so far, the flight has been good. It's been comfortable. The food is not bad. It's pretty good. Yeah, overall my whole experience so far traveling by myself and moving to another country alone has been pretty good. It's been pretty good. Hasn't been something too crazy. But yeah, so far it's going pretty good. So yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna be landing in Perth in about 20 minutes. So yeah, so it went pretty well. Yeah, it went pretty smooth. I went pretty comfortable. The food was good. And yeah, I watched two movies. I watched the movie called 65 and No Time to Die. But I didn't finish No Time to Die, sadly. But I'd already watched it in the past. It's a really good movie. I suggest you guys should watch No Time to Die. It's really good. But yeah, the flight went pretty good. Now I'm gonna be starting a new journey. First time traveling by myself. It went pretty smooth. No troubles. I only got stopped at the little police area. They had to check my luggage twice. So apart from that, it was all smooth. Went pretty good, the plane ride. And yeah, it was a pretty good trip. Trip like 2 days traveling. It's about like 32 hours, I think, 30 hours, and yeah, but overall,
I like the experience. Alright, so just landed in Perth right now. And yeah, gonna go through customs and then get my luggage and then go to my accommodation. So yeah, the flight went pretty well.
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Comfortable. So, welcome to Perth International Airport, where the local time is 6.
Alright, just got through customs. Now I'm gonna get my bag and I should be heading to my accommodation. So yeah. Yeah, the flight went pretty good. Although through customs, it took a long time. It took a very long time, but overall the process is good. The airport here is pretty nice. Well, I was very impressed with the airport in Doha. But yeah, the flight was good. Left the airport. I had some friends come pick me up. My sister was there as well, so they picked me up from the airport. I'm staying at St. Catherine's College at Curtin University here in Perth, and I got a single room. The plane ride went pretty good. Customs, it took a long time, and the baggage check, everything took a long time there in Perth, but overall the flight was really good. And here's a little tour of the room. We got the door, right. We got the door, then the little fridge. We got my little bed. My bed is a single bed. Yeah, single bed, king size single bed. We got curtains. We got a little AC. We got this little table, two chairs, this little part above, and the wardrobe. Let's open it here. Oh yeah, we got that. And we got that. Yeah, well, pretty good. I'm gonna go take a shower because I haven't taken a shower in a long time. I think it's like basically 2 days before taking a shower, just on the plane non-stop. So yeah, I'll pick up again from after my shower. So I ended up forgetting to pick up the camera after the shower, and right now it's already October, so I took a little bit to start editing this video. But I want to thank everyone who stayed until the end of the video. And overall, the trip was amazing. Here in Australia, I really like it. I love it here. It's an amazing place. I suggest that you guys should check it out. It's incredible. I've met amazing people here. The college life has been great, awesome so far. And joined a running club as well, which has been amazing. I've achieved like so many goals during the past few months. And overall, like, my experience here has been amazing. And yeah, I look forward to staying here more years, you know, living here. And yeah, thank you for everyone who watched the video. And stay updated. I'll try to post more videos and keep you guys updated with what is happening here. So yeah, thank you.